Hi guys, and welcome back to another exciting adventure with Ryotek Corporation. I'm Commander Corley, and today we are back in our solo world where we are to defend that beacon right there, the space base, drone attack. However, it takes much time as needed to get up resources to get up there. We are still in the process of building said base so that we can build us a ship to get there. Until then, back to mining, I guess, for now, because we need more iron at the end of the last video to continue the production. Collect more stone here and magnesium at the same time. Running. Yeah, if you create us a little mine soon. So that we can mine enough stone moment to get up iron to that way we can get said stuff to transfer over the mag. Still need a lot more iron. I may go take a look at that unknown signal out there. Just give me something that I need. Let's make sure we're full first. Let's head that way. Ooh. Tree. Might actually find us another rock on the way over there. And salvage this so that we can use the components. over and over again. I know that. Wait, nothing I can do to get up there. So this should be another deposit right here. I spawned in those things, but okay. I'll take it. Now, there. And I need to go. Get us some ore processed here. Uh-oh, must be full. So, this around here. Turn up some more. Stone. Turn up some of the stone, so now I'll make that easier. Here. Still don't have enough iron. Still need a whole bunch more. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make this little pod here. Thank you. anything yet. So we'll get rid of the other two. Silver. Then cobalt silver right here. Just go home over around here. Got really dark. magnesium silicone and well, I don't have to worry about those three ores. Looks like there's one right here. Real close. Maybe it's the iron that we need. Thank you. on top of it. Yeah. Well guys, so we've officially finished the basic refinery. We have scouted out some resources and we have started construction on the basic assembler. So with that being said, the base is coming together well, and that's going to be it for this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. we'll get the base up and running, and we'll start building us an actual mining ship so that we can mine up enough resources to build us a spaceship so that we can get up there to the base and protect it. So until then, this is Commander Corley signing off. Guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful-looking figures and wonderful-looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground-type areas. You got your dice. All kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Ryotek Corporation. Until next time.